I slept for 12 hours last night. I am on my period, and this one has been a really rough one where I experienced a lot of PMS, and it's just been a lot.
We were able to extend our stay here. We were staying here for free, so Tyler and I haven't paid rent in 8 months, I'm pretty sure, not since mid-March when we left San Francisco and drove all the way back over here to the East Coast. And it's just been really nice. There have definitely been a lot of times where I felt like I wasn't fully being myself by not renting and having my own space and being able to decorate it and also show this channel how I would decorate my home and how I would nest, essentially. We will be rent-free for a whole year come March. I'm not sure. I feel like right now I'm like just getting used to this kind of lifestyle, but I also do want to like feel more independent and be renting and not, I don't know, living in other people's homes. Tyler wants to go fishing today, so we'll bring you along for that.
Okay, I think I'm going to get a few things from Sephora. I need to replenish my moisturizer stock. I'm actually on YouTube right now because I wanted to look at what Hiram recommends.
Hiram, if you don't know who I am, my name is Hiram and I'm passionate about teaching you how to perfect your skincare routine. Kit. This is a kit with some of my favorite Korean skincare products that I haven't been able to stop talking about for a long time.
It's not like Trump can actually do anything aside from fight for the next 2 months. Like, look what Trump tweeted an hour ago.
Oh my god.
And why is everything being written in...
They're all just going, no, Trump won.
Like, why?
I know.
Yeah? I'm on the floor of God.
Right there, a little bit lighter. celebrity. I mean, listen, saying that to me, I was like...
I mean, that already is liberating.
Oh yeah, it's almost simple. I'm
excited to ask you, and a businesswoman.
Relaxing day where I've just been listening to a lot of podcasts and doing some light chores around the house and just taking it really easy and slowly and not doing anything like that I don't want to do. Okay, so I just wanted to first do a PSA. I didn't know this, maybe you already know this, but if you have a rice cooker, you actually have to clean out this top thing. Here, I'll show you. So I removed this, I'm just putting it on this little towel to dry, and then this whole thing gets reattached to here. I never knew that I was supposed to clean this, and my mom kept telling me to clean it. Let's make our rice now that our machine is clean.
Early on in my practice, women would come in at that time running, even though you weren't like a competitive swimmer, runner, or less. At the end of this process, they would come to me.
Fire, so I'm gonna do that now. I love having a fire. It's going in the background, the cackling, crackling sounds are really soothing to me. And my other routine is lighting this candle. Yeah, so candles and having a fireplace just really soothes my mental health. Rice is ready and I already added it to this bowl with all of the leftover root veggies from this morning, and I started to eat some of it already. I drizzled a little bit of sesame oil on top and it's so good. I wanted to try this thing I actually saw on someone else's YouTube where you beat some eggs. Is that what it's called? Why does it sound so violent? Okay, you beat your eggs. I just did three. I have no idea how many I'm supposed to do. Three might be too much. But you beat your eggs and then you put it in the pan. And then you put a sheet of rice paper wrap, one of these guys, on it. And I imagine it becomes like a really yummy, like pancake-esque thing. I don't think this is supposed to happen, where it curls up. It seems like a lot of egg. Oh my god. This is so much egg. Look at this. This is like an entire omelet.
That's good.
It's kind of what I pictured. Okay, now I'm gonna try to watch this Korean drama called It's Okay to Not Be Okay, because I was inspired by Michelle Choi. And yeah, we'll see how it is. Okay, I'm like 10 seconds in and this is fascinating. And I need to spruce up the fire a little bit. It's so pretty outside. I love it when like the late afternoon fog comes in, but it's still sunny where I am. It's such a cool contrast. So pretty. The fog is over there, but there's still sunlight coming in over here. So pretty.